Welcome to all you baseball fans. Today's game is between the Michigan Wolverines and the Louisville Cardinals. Patrick along with Kyle Peterson.
Hello, everybody. It's a little chill.
The sophomore is starting today. His pitch list consists of a four-seam fastball, a changeup, a curve, a slider, and a sinking fastball. And here's the first pitch of the ball game. And the batter takes the ball to start this one. Breaking ball misses. Good breaking pitch on the inside corner at the knees. Two and two. Oh. The changeup misses too low for a ball. Three and two. Grounder up the middle and through. That one had eyes. Dees is aboard with a base hit. Meyer is patrolling center field. He'll be batting fifth in the lineup. The junior is up next. Breaking ball catches the corner at the letters. And a backdoor breaking ball for a strike. It's strike three. Here's the home team's defensive alignment. The Cardinals have an outfield with modest speed.
Yeah, you know, that's how you make up for a lack of speed, is getting a good jump and taking the right angle, and that's something that these outfielders have the ability to do.
And the out.
Hey, two down.
Breaking ball stays inside for a ball. A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball. Breaking ball too far off of the plate for a ball. Three balls, no strikes. Breaking ball over the plate for a strike. Fastball over the outside edge. Three and two.
Take your base.
That's ball four.
Hey.
Fulden with a fastball came inside and caught part of the plate. Breaking ball misses away.
Two.
A breaking ball paints the outside corner. That one's a little high. Strike three. The junior is going to be starting. He has a four-seamer, a circle changeup, a curve, a splitter, and a cut fastball. Here's how the home team offense will set up. Miranda is out in left field. He'll be batting cleanup. That deuce missed away for a ball. Change up over the outside corner. That one's low, two and one. breaking ball outside for a ball. A walk issue. Michigan has a very solid infield. They'll make the plays when they have to.
Yeah, it's a team that you can really rely on to make the play that's right at them. They won't make the great one, but I'll take the guys that'll make every routine play.
Hit on the ground toward the hole. Santos is aboard with a base hit. Number four is digging in. Pulls the bat back and takes a called strike. Swing and a miss. An off-speed pitch, and he got him. Miranda is up next. One out with runners down first and second. Missed with a fastball there. Here's the 3-1 pitch.
Take your base.
He gives up the walk. There's a high changeup, usually a pitcher's nightmare. Bases loaded, one out. Fastball missed outside. Fouled back. The 3-2.
4-4.
It works as well as a hit. The walk drives in the run. A run scores. Bases are loaded. It's 1-0. Boone is digging in. Breaking ball misses outside. Nice play by the catcher to keep that ball in front of him. Breaking ball misses inside. Three balls, no strikes.
Hi.
Ball four, and that will score a run. Louisville extend their lead to 2. It's 2-0. Number 22 is up next. Got a piece of that back to the screen. Missed the breaking ball down around the knees. Grounder to the left side of the infield. And a run will come in to score. Here's the long throw. fastball inside, a ball and no strikes. That's a high fastball. Back up the middle on the ground. That's in time for the out. That one will go down as a fielder's choice. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a left-hander warm. There's a ground ball towards second base. Throw to first. This inning is over. Louisville leaves runners on the corners and will go to the top of the second. It's 4-0.
It's a great time for the offense to explode. They tack on more runs, now take the lead.
There's a nice looking hook. Breaking ball hangs inside. Missed with a breaking pitch.
Strike two.
There's a breaking ball for a called strike. This ball is driven deep to right. Hangs in the air long enough for a play. Makes the catch for the first out. Number 44 is digging in. Missed away with that breaking ball. There's a grounder toward the left side of the infield. The throw across the infield. That's in time for the out. Number 14 is up next. This one's in the air to right center. This could be trouble. That retires the side and they go 1-2-3. After 1.5, it's 4-0. Breaking pitch is high. That one misses inside. Tried to get him to nibble on the changeup. He wasn't having any of it. Drove it straight down off of his foot. Swing and a miss on the changeup. Skied to center field. Makes the catch for the first out.
One down.
Nobody on base and one gone.
Hike.
Change catches the inside edge for a strike.
Oh.
This one misses low. Just caught the corner. He's out of there. Number 4 is now 0-for-1 at the plate today. Ground ball toward first. An infield hit. Miranda is digging in. Fastball missed low. Hit on a line. Miranda is aboard with a base hit. Two out, two on. Breaking ball outside off of the plate. Breaking ball at the knees, caught the outside corner. That foul ball caught the catcher. Hit to short. Over to first. This inning is over. Louisville leaves runners on first and second. We're headed to the top of the inning. It's 4-0. Fastball misses. Breaking pitch is high. Breaking ball catches the strike zone at the knees. Fastball missed low. He gives the batter a free pass. Ground ball to right. That one had eyes. He's up with it and the throw. He's on with a single. First and second with nobody out. Takes one for a ball. Two balls, no strikes. High breaking ball.
Four.
Walked him on four pitches.
Go back. Hike one.
Letter high fastball in there for a strike. Swing and a miss. Hits a shallow left. Here's the long throw. He's on with a single. A run scores on the single. Bases are loaded. It's 4-1. That deuce missed away for a ball. Bases are loaded. Here's a fastball inside. Knee-high breaking ball for a strike. Fouled out of play. He's out. Meyer is 0-for-1 today. Breaking ball catches the inside edge for a strike. Hit toward third. Infield fly rule in effect. The batter is out. Two gone. Hit on the ground toward the second baseman. Throw to first. That retires the side. Michigan leaves the bases loaded, and we're headed to the bottom of the third. It's 4-1.
That's how you answer back right there. They're right back in this game.
There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. Over to first. makes the throw to first in time. Hit to the left side. He dives and caught it. He is out. And the out. With three innings played, it's 4-1. Fastball just missed. Too high. This ball hit to right center. He's going for two. It's a stand-up double. Number 14 is now 0-for-1 at the plate. Breaking ball comes inside. One and one. That one's foul tipped. And hits this one to straightaway center field. The center fielder getting there and moving under. One down in the inning. Number 22 is up next. Outside, missed with the fastball. He started to swing but didn't go through. Three and oh. He missed four straight times to give up the walk.
Hey, back it up for two.
Ball inside, changeup misses. One out with runners now at first and second. And they'll wave him around third. And it will score a run.
Hey, middle, let's stay tight.
Tight one.
Breaking ball right at the knees over the outside edge. Strike. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. Change up too high for a ball. That's a ball, a breaking ball up. He offered it that one, so it's a strike. Three and two.
Ball four.
Ball four. The change misses upstairs. Change misses high. Pulled down toward third. And a run will come in to score. He's on with a single. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Number 33 is now 0-for-1 at the plate. Breaking ball inside. Two gone. breaking ball down the middle. Catches the inside corner for a strike with a change. McClain is just dominating hitters tonight.
He's just been in control. He really hasn't made any mistakes. That's how you answer back right there. They're right back in this game.
Outside for a ball with a change. There's a bunt on to first. Not in time. He beat it out for an infield hit. Number one is up next. Pickoff play. Back easily on that pickoff move. A ground ball headed for the hole, right through the hole. Scoops it up. Number one is aboard with a single. Nobody out. The junior is on with a single, and there's nobody out. Change up high for a ball. Runners at first and third. There's a fly ball. And it will score a run. Santos is on with a single. Runners at first and third. Nobody out. Number four is digging in. Laid off a pitch on the outside.
Mike.
Breaking ball right down the middle.
Four.
He allows the base on balls. Miranda is up next. Changeup drifts inside. Bases are loaded. Foul off the left side. Breaking ball for a strike up and on the paint. And the ball gets away, a wild pitch. The wild pitch scores a run and moves the runners up 90 feet. Miranda is now 1-for-2 at the plate today. He offered it that one, so it's a strike. That deuce missed away for a ball. One and one. Grounded to first. And two gone. Boone is now 0 for 1 at the plate. A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball. Two on, two out. Lofted to right. Makes the play to end the inning. Louisville strands two and will go to the top of the fifth. It's 6-3.
That's a great job of keeping the offense going right there. They lengthen that lead.
Just missed with a fastball. He reached up to make the catch. Are you kidding? Nobody on base and one gone. That deuce missed away for a ball. Nobody on base and one gone. Hit right at the shortstop. Number 44 is 1-for-2 today with a double. Two gone. This could be in the gap for extra bases. He's going for two. Throw to third. He's on with the double, and there's two outs. Takes one for a ball. There's a breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it. Breaking ball down and in for a strike. Throw to first. The side is retired. Michigan leaves a man on second, and we're headed to the bottom of the fifth. It's 6-3. Number 22 is up next. It's a foul ball, but it should stay in play. Makes the catch in foul territory. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Number 23 is now 0-for-2 at the plate today. Breaking pitch inside. This ball's headed for the gap in left center. He makes the catch. Breaking ball at the letters for a strike. There's a fly ball. The side is retired in order. After five, it's 6-3. Stevenson is digging in. Took something off and gets a called strike. There's a ground ball to the second baseman. Over to first and the out. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Nobody on base and one gone. Change up for a ball down low. Grounded to the first baseman. Two down. There's some stirring in the bullpen with a left-hander and a right-hander. Number 45 is up next. High breaking ball. One and one. One and one. Hit towards second. Gets through, and the batter has a single. The junior is on with a single, and there's two away. There's some stirring in the bullpen with a left-hander and a right-hander. Two gone. And they pitch out. This one's hammered to second. That one had eyes. The fielder comes up with it and throws. Number 30 is aboard with a base hit. Number 33 is digging in. A change catches the inside corner at the letters. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. Breaking ball in and off the plate.
Two.
And a backdoor breaking ball for a strike. hit to the left side of the infield. The throw across the infield. There's out number three. Michigan strands two, and we're headed to the bottom of the sixth. It's 6-3. Number one is 1-for-2 today with a single. Misses outside, a fastball. Quickly ahead in the count, 2-0. Grounded right back to the pitcher. He's on with a single. Nobody out here in the sixth. Pulled the string but missed too high. Two balls, no strikes. It's outside. Three balls, no strikes. 3-1. Three balls, two strikes. Strike three. The Wolverines are making a substitution. The sophomore is going to come in as a reliever.
As a reliever at this spot of the ball game, all you're trying to do is keep your team in it.
The junior is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's two away. Fastball misses. Runner first with two out. Changeup drifts outside. Fastball up in the zone for a strike. Look out, a line shot. Miranda is on with a single, and there's two outs. Miranda is on with a base hit, and there's two away. Breaking ball outside. Hit on the ground toward the hole. That one had eyes. He's rounding third. No, he's out of there. Louisville leaves a man on first with three innings remaining. It's 6-3. The Cardinals are making a substitution. The sophomore is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager here to get somebody else in there.
He's going for two. The throw to second. Stand up double. And one. Too high. Change up, 1-2. One and two. Changeup misses low. Grounded to the first baseman. And the out. Number 44 is up next. This one's popped into foul territory. And makes the catch in foul ground. Number 14 is now 0-for-3 at the plate today.
2-8.
Runner at third, but two out.
Right.
Nice breaking pitch. One and one. Change up inside. Change up down low for a ball. Swing and a miss on the change up. Three and two.
Take your base.
Hung this one inside and a base on balls. The Wolverines are making a substitution. The sophomore is going to come in as a pinch hitter.
Pinch hitter making his way to the plate. He's just looking for the first good pitch he sees.
Change misses away. On the ground to first. He's out. Michigan leaves runners on the corners, and we're headed to the bottom of the seventh. It's 6-3. Number 25 is now 0-for-2 at the plate today. One and one. Foul off the left side. That pitch way outside. Fastball up high for a ball. Three and two. One gone. The sophomore will be up next. Nobody on base and one gone. A change catches the outer edge.
Strike two.
Breaking pitch for a called strike. Strike three. Two out, nobody on. Fastball on the corner for a strike. Hit to the second baseman. And retires the batter for the out. After seven, it's 6-3. Ground ball up the middle. Gets through, and the batter has a single. Deez is on, and there's nobody out. The runner's back in time. Too high. Takes a high fastball. Ground ball to the left side. The throw to second. That's in time for the out. That will go down as a fielder's choice. Number 30 is 3-for-4 today with three singles. Oh, the pickoff play almost worked that time. And they pitch out. On the ground to the second baseman. Throw to first and the out. Number 33 is up next. There's a fly ball. He's rounding third. and a run will come in to score. The senior has come through with an RBI double. It's 6-4. That fastball misses in. Fastball low out of the zone. Swing and a miss on the changeup. Two balls and a strike. Swing and a miss on the changeup. The inning's over. Michigan leaves a man on second, and we're headed to the bottom of the eighth. It's 6-4.
You don't have to score them all at once. Chip away, and that'll work. They're right back in this one.
Quickly ahead in the count, 2-0. Takes one outside. Breaking pitch right there. Fastball on the corner for a strike. The 3-2. Struck him out with a heater. Swing and a miss on a breaking ball at the letters. Can't keep it fair. It's a foul ball. Makes the catch in foul territory. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Santos is up next. There's a breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it. He makes the play. With one inning to go, it's 6-4. The Cardinals are making a substitution. Number 13 is going to come in and try to close this one out.
This is the guy they want in the game in this situation, the closer coming into the ballgame.
The runner went hard and put himself in scoring position. Number 44 is 2-for-4 today with two doubles. Swing and a miss. Hit to shallow right. The runner will try to score. He's out. He's on with a single. Number 14 is now 0-for-3 at the plate today. A runner at first, one out. Fastball outside. One on, one out. Low strike with the changeup. Swing and a miss on the changeup. There's a fastball just low. Fastball tails outside for a ball. Three balls, two strikes. There's a fly ball. The throw to second. He's on with a single. Number 27 is digging in. This one's headed for the gap in right center. And it will score a run. Number 27 is on with a two RBI double. A runner at second. It's tied at six. Bunts and misses. Fouled out of play down the right side. A ground ball headed for the hole, right through the hole. And the runner went right through the stop sign. That's in time for the out. Number 45 is up next. There's a grounder to the right side. In the bullpen, a pair of left-handers getting ready. Fastball misses high. There's a fly ball. Makes the grab. Michigan leaves a man on first, and we're headed to the bottom of the ninth. It's tied at six.
They needed to answer and did it right there. We've got a tie game.
Number four is digging in. Hit on the ground to the second baseman. Over to first. He's out of there. Miranda is up next. Nobody on base and one gone. Too high. One and one. Ground ball to the second baseman. On to first. Two gone here in the ninth. Number 11 is digging in. Breaking ball misses inside for a ball.
Strike one.
Takes a called strike. This one lofted to straightaway left. We're tied at the end of regulation. With nine innings played, it's tied at six. Number 30 is up next. Breaking pitch hit toward third. The third baseman will make the catch. That ball hit toward foul territory and makes the catch in foul ground. Meyer is digging in.
Let's go, boys. Two dead now.
Hit on a line right through the hole. Makes the stop. Meyer is on with a two-out single. Runner first with two out. 0-1. Inside for a ball with the change. Breaking ball outside, taken for a ball. There's a fly ball. The sophomore is on with a single. Runners at first and second, and there's two outs. Fastball misses downstairs. Line drive to the right side. That'll do it. Michigan strands two. We're headed to the bottom of the inning. It's tied at six.
Strike
called. missed outside with a fastball. He's out of there. Ball inside, the changeup misses. One and one. One and one. Change up. One and two. And hits this outside the first baseline. Makes the catch in foul territory. High fly ball to straightaway left field. It's a 1-2-3 inning. After 10, it's tied at 6. Number 14 is digging in. Takes one for a called strike. Foul tip. That one misses inside. Tried to get him to nibble on a changeup. He wasn't having any of it. A ball and two strikes. Hit on a line. The junior is on with a single. And there's nobody out. That one misses inside. Tried to get him to nibble on a changeup. He wasn't having any of it. Missed with a fastball there. The batter squares to sacrifice. There's a bunt. Barehanded pickup over to first. One out. The changeup misses inside for a ball. Trying to bunt his way on. Two balls, no strikes. Too high.
Four.
He gives up the walk on four straight out of the zone. Number 45 is 1-for-4 today with a single. One out with runners now at first and second. He squares to sacrifice. Hits a shallow left. And the runner went right through the stop sign. He is out at the plate. That's a ball, a breaking ball up. Change at the letters and in for a strike. One and one. Line drive to left. The side is retired. Michigan leaves runners on first and second, and we're headed to the bottom of the 11th. It's tied at 6. Breaking ball, low for a ball. This one misses low. Takes a fastball for a called strike. There's a breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it.
Ball four.
That's ball four. Number one is digging in. There's a ground ball towards second base. It's a double play. Santos is 2 for 5 today with 2 singles. It's outside. Breaking ball hangs inside. This one's low. He takes a called strike on a fastball. On the ground to right. That's the third out. With 11 innings played, it's tied at 6. Fastball inside. Swing and a miss on the changeup. One ball, two strikes. Low for a ball with the changeup. Fastball outside. Three and two. That's a hard hit ball. Home run. This one is history.
That's a big at bat and a huge part of the ball game. Late in the game, need to put more runs on the board. This will do it right here. Gets just enough of it, carries it out for a big home run.
That's the first home run of the game. The Cardinals are making a substitution. Soto is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager. Probably time for a fresh arm.
Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Hit on the ground toward the hole, right through the hole. The fielder comes up with it, throws toward second. Number nine is digging in. The batter squares to sacrifice. He drops down a bunt. Barehanded pickup.
Get ready for a bunt right here.
That one misses inside. Tried to get him to nibble on a changeup. He wasn't having any of it. Runners at first and second. Nobody out. Just missed with a fastball. Fastball inside. Breaking ball over the plate for a strike. That foul ball caught the catcher. 3 and 2. Struck him out. Number 14 is up next. One out with runners now at first and second. There's a bunt. Throw to first. That's in time for the out. Number 27 is now 1 for 2 with the plate today. So runners at second and third with 2 out. Deez is the on-deck hitter. hit back toward the pitcher. And a run will come in to score. That's the second error of the game. The big hook is away for a ball. Sinking fastball, one ball, one strike. A ground ball headed for the hole. That one had eyes. Deese is on with the single. Runners at first and second, and there's two outs. Number 45 is digging in. Two out, two on. Change up high. Change up inside for a ball. Ball outside. He missed with the changeup. Changeup down the middle. Hit on the ground to short. Throw to third. That retires the side. Michigan leaves a man on first, and we're headed to the bottom of the 12th. It's 9-6. The Wolverines are making a substitution. The sophomore is going to come in and try to close this one out.
This is the guy they want in the game in this situation, the closer coming into the ballgame.
Foul off the left side. Hits a shallow left, makes the catch for the first out. Nobody on base and one gone. Ball down low with the fastball. Hit the shallow right. He'll throw to second. The junior is aboard with a double, and there's one away. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. That's strike three. Number seven is digging in. Breaking ball caught the inside corner. Breaking ball strike on the inside edge. And that's the final out of the ball game. The final score, the Michigan Wolverines, 9, the Louisville Cardinals, 6.
It was an extra inning ball game and really a good one. When you get into extra innings, the bullpen's so important. And in the end, that played really a deciding role in this one. An exciting ball game, and we had to go extras to finish it.
Thanks for joining us for EA Sports MVP 07 NCAA Baseball. See you soon.
Thanks for playing, everybody. Have a good day.